folks. Old James. Well, the rain stopped. And I'm going down to the levee because the sun is shining after about 4 days of steady rain. I don't know if those fish down there are going to be biting or not, but it's about 65 degrees and I'm going to go down there and try out some more of these crappie. Just see if they're doing anything. I usually bring my tripod when I come down here, but I left it at the house today. I'm just going to put on this hat and make a few casts out there and see what happens. I see some movement up there around the bank, so maybe they are biting. Let's go see. I guess since this water is so muddy, I'm gonna start out with this chartreuse color. And when you rig these things, you gotta make real sure that that hook and that keeper stay on center. Now you see how that's off center? That ain't gonna work. It won't come through the water straight if it ain't on. Of a crappie right there. Hey, hold on, buddy. Hold on, buddy. Pretty good one. There's nothing wrong with that one. Let's put him back in the water. He was right up on the bank, too. I've been casting out to before. Yeah. Strain your tail out, man. I'm gonna put you right back on. Why y'all always curl your damn tail up like that? Silly ass fish. Alright, good enough. Get you back in the water. Appreciate you biting. There's two. Try that Cajun cricket. Let's see how they like that.
picture of your ass too. That Parabellum jig, didn't you? Mad, ain't you? Don't get mad. Don't get mad, buddy. That Parabellum jig right there.
We caught a couple anyway. Wasted trip. Wasn't a great trip.